Well, as the replay shows, it takes a deflection. And as a result, the keeper had very little chance there. They just got a bit of luck.